Now they know how many holes it takes to fill the oven.